Not even with MBT edit or anything.
No, I am. Okay. Let's try it like this.
Special long episode because Duncan is. I'm going to watch on YouTube how many subs you have on this moment.
153. I've got the page open.
Oh.
You're an asshole.
He wants to brag about it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, guys, look at who's got 153 subscribers.
Yeah,
and we are gonna be like, oh my gosh.
And
what the fuck?
Hey, are you in?
Lou?
No, didn't work.
Lou?
Yeah.
We got. Oh, crap. On this moment.
How the hell do I.
We uploaded a thing for 3 of 2 months, I don't know.
Crap.
And we still got 63 subs.
Oh,
Wait, what if I go into
I thought we quit.
Sort of. Yeah, we quit a sort of.
Going to do it like this.
But still, we have 3 subs. We lost 3 subs in all the time we did it uploaded thing. Holy shit.
That's rather funny.
And your art loss is still funny.
Oh, thank you.
I never forgot it when I called you and you need to hang because you're working on something.
Yeah, why did you call me while I... Well, you knew I was playing a game.
Yeah, I'm sorry, it was... Yeah.
Well, I found you later on. Did you see that part?
No. Oh, was I that hanging guy?
No, you were... your hands were tied together, and you were blindfolded.
Yep, I'm in.
You were stalking me. And I...
Oh.
And I put your head on his neck, so it looked like it was you, only very ugly.
Oh, then I need to see that episode back.
It looks back.
Are we going to do that's between us two? Are we going to make a short like thing to tell that we're sort of quit?
Okay. Yeah. I am coming. How the
wait?
Walked how far though?
Duncan, okay. See something invisible with the name tag.
Yeah, that's.
Well, I don't see something invisible. I just see a flying name tag.
Alright, but by the way, what do we need to do to bring Duncan back? We need to make a list for that.
Oh
okay.
Yeah,
you need to
Duncan
create an all. Okay, I'm going to think about it. Let me check the block list.
Alright, Jeffrey, what we thought of was we're gonna need an altar with a chest on it.
Yeah.
Of 8 chests on it, and in that chest we gotta place a stack of rotten flesh, and a stack of bones, together with something that belonged to the player.
Yeah, but it has to be on some kind of altar. So, let's say I am going to tell you that you need to collect stone bricks.
Stone bricks?
Yes, stone bricks. You need lava stone bricks is not that hard, but you need lava. You need obsidian, netherrack, and
it's not gonna work out.
stone brick stairs, and the flint and steel.
Alright, let's all put one belonging in the chest. I'm gonna put one of my pink dice together.
You may put my sword in there.
Oh,
wait a moment, I'm going to cheat in an anvil.
No,
create an anvil and we're going to name the thing so we can see.
No, we're gonna make an anvil with the stuff we collect. Duncan,
yeah,
no, don't. That's cheating.
I'm not cheating. Not yet.
It is. Duncan.
I'm not cheating yet. I haven't cheated yet. I haven't picked up anything or. I've got a potion of invisibility though.
Yeah, but that's because of. You.
For me, I need to be a ghost. I'm a ghost.
I need something what is for me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, something that belongs to you.
A stick.
Jeffrey's just as important as a stick.
I'm a stick. Alright, so, let's continue with the hardcore survival loop.
I said obsidian, I said. Okay, I'm going to build it one time for you, that you can see how it has to be, okay?
Now you make me question this whole thing, because a stick, it looks a little bit cheap.
What?
No, that we can just put a stack of sticks each each person in the chest, you know, and then...
No, you need to... let's do it like this. If one person dies, you need to get one of his belongings from the place he died.
So... I have... That was the iron ingot I placed in the chest.
Yeah, okay, but... we still need the altar, let's say. So if you come... can you see my nameplate?
Yeah, I see you.
Okay, let's go to that. I'm going to build it here, but let's say we need to build it on that island over there. Behind you.
Go to that island. Yeah, I see you.
Okay, let's say we test to be like.
Alright, show us what it's supposed to look like.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
I need a flat land though.
And you may. We may, if we do that, only one time we can resurrect him. The second time he died, it's.
Yeah.
Over for
oh really? Oh
yeah. So we have one resurrection because this is actually a pretty damn hard mod.
Yeah, this is a really hard mod pack. Let's say almost impossible to do.
But one resurrection, a sort of hardcore series.
Yes.
But we need to do a lot of hard things for it. So.
Or do we have a set amount of lives?
We've got one life.
Yeah.
Or
one
two.
Life. Yeah, two
yeah.
lives then.
Actually, if you die, you're actually dead, but if your friends can make it to build an altar, yeah, then you're saved. Then you have one life, actually.
Yeah, and we only do this because this is such a hard mod pack. And I already know Enyo's going to scream.
Yeah, and I then, in the last episode, I saved you from a creeper. I pushed it aside, and I kill, and I was dead. Oh my god, Dunk, that's really hard.
No, it's not. Not yet.
But it's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm still working on it though.
Luke, this is going to be a problem. Shall we let Duncan die?
Yup, it's looking too difficult. I mean, well, we only got one diamond. How are we gonna collect two more diamonds in a cave full with magical caterpillars?
I never said you need to collect the obsidian. You can just place lava down and pour water over it.
How are we gonna get lava in a cave full with magical caterpillars?
I have a bucket.
Nether.
No! Luke!
Yeah?
Come! I have a bucket.
Oh yeah, of course, that thing is
yeah.
on the tower.
But I thought it was fully... I don't know... No! It's still... Oh, actually we can get Duncan pretty quick back now.
Alrighty, I'm gonna collect some stone. And you're gonna take care of the lava?
I have. Alright. I have lava.
Alright. Great. That's splendificent.
Splendificent.
Yup.
But that's an altar for Duncan, so if Luke and I die, we need to make our own altars.
Yes.
Oh, instead of obsidian pillars, make me pink pillars.
Yes. Okay, let's get the pillars have to be a certain color for the certain place. So I've got obsidian, so you can say it's black. You can make something out of pink stuff. Let's say, green, pink, wool, I don't know.
Yeah, you need to find sheep, that's a problem, I think.
Well, sheep isn't the biggest problem. We've got the bloody big forest out here, so I need a chest. Here's a chest.
I got money, hoes. Money really? And hoes. I got money, hoes. Kyle!
Okay, I've got myself an altar.
Alright.
I'm working on the place.
So you need to recreate this on that island over there. Let's say, let's call that the Resurrection Island, okay?
Which island?
Can see right. my... Oh, I'm visible again, wait a moment. Not the ghost anymore, okay. I'm a ghost again. Jeff, follow my nameplate. The island this way, remember?
Oh, there.
There's going to be the Resurrection Island.
Oh, that's damn dangerous.
Oh, I want to make a watchtower over there.
Oh.
So it's not gonna be dangerous once I finish that shit.
Yeah, that's true, but... so let's say this is how my altar has to look like. Okay, this is how an altar looks like for us.
Alrighty.
And we are going to continue with hardcore.
Yup.
I changed my mind about one thing. Okay, now this is going to be the altar.
At so least I was the person who died first.
For the first time in Hardcore Survival.
Oh,
wait, no. I did one episode of Vanilla Hardcore Minecraft and I died in episode 2
by an
Enderman.
But you know, Duncan, I think you learned an important lesson.
Don't attack green long things.
No, it was a pink caterpillar.
No, it was green for me.
It was pink for me.
It was green for me.
Do you use a texture pack?
No, I've got the normal textures.
It was a pink caterpillar. It looked like a
The green picture for the however you call it.
It
I got the name
pink
again.
At my screen.
It was green at my screen. Oh wait a moment. I swear to God it was green.
Maybe it.
It turtles. Oh,
maybe I'm sort of colorblind and everything I look at turns out to be pink. That's one of
yeah,
my.
Yeah, like last time when you were pink yourself. Like what the hell?
No, I wasn't.
You were pinkish.
No, I wasn't.
Yes. Yes, you were.
What are you talking about?
Turtles.
Yeah, Duncan.
Alright.
Jesus Christ. I think Duncan's ill, Luke. Jeez.
Yeah, Duncan. Something wrong.
Luke, what
I found
pink?
Iron.
Yeah, I can see that.
I think you're seeing things, Duncan.
Oh, are you spectating me?
Yes, I am a ghost, so I've got the freedom to spectate people.
I need to drop.
No, I think of it. I still need to set the difficulty to.
Hardcore?
Oh. No heart.
What? Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
I'm not going to set it to hardcore anymore because, well, I've got the problem with the server then again. Okay, someone broke down the door.
It was a zombie.
Yeah, but... it's
Which
a zombie
door?
With a sword.
What door?
Our front door.
Duncan, you
it
may not...
It broke down our front
Can
door.
Can I go up?
Duncan, you may not say anything because you're actually dead.
Oh yeah, that's true. I'm a ghost. Ooh. I got the sword.
It's a really nice sword you have there. It's a shame.
And there's an Ender Spider-Man.
Duncan, you need to destroy your altar.
Yeah, but
Jeez,
then you know how? Do you guys how it looks like?
No.
Then you check it out.
I almost dead, Luke.
No.
The Ender Spider.
Spider. Did you kill it?
Was a spider.
Alright, this is getting too intense, mate. Let's first place back that door.
Yeah, it should be in there. Yeah, it's in there.
Alright, one of the pieces of Duncan collected.
Hey, Luke, look at my house.
Look at my house. My house is amazing. Give it a kiss.
Do you see it?
Yeah, wow. I saw it. It was SpongeBob. Floating.
I'm Squidward.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I found 2 other pieces of Duncan.
Wow, it's another piece of me. Wait, you found my... Do you found my pants?
No, I wear your pants.
No,
seriously.
I need 2 bones and 1 rotten flesh.
Oh, you've got parts to resurrect me.
Yeah. I call them the Duncan parts. Yeah, you can look in the chest if you like.
Yeah, oh, we've got the diamond. How the hell did we get the diamond?
Well, I killed the pink caterpillar for you.
Seriously, wow.
Yeah, you took quite a hit on him, so it was easy for me to finish it off.
And still our land is invaded by giant crabs.
Giant crabs. Dr. Zoidberg's.
Mm-hmm.
Duncan, are you having a good time with spectating?
Yeah, I'm pushing a creeper into lava.
Okay. Duncan is still with us. He hasn't moved on. Something deeply disturbed the spirit, but we don't know what it is.
Mano!
Oh.
No, just no.
I have my own house.
Let's not get her mad again.
No, let's not.
Women are extremely dangerous. Even more dangerous than pink caterpillars in caves.
Yes!
It comes to anger.
Okay. Pink caterpillars, they kill you at one hit. Women, they destroy you without even lifting a finger.
Twice.
Alright, my mouse is doing...
By the Hulk.
They destroy us without even moving their fingers. Twice.
Alright, my mouse is doing weird things.
Alright, I got a buttload of cobbles too.
Okay, there's a...
so
spider here.
I think Where do we need to build it?
On the Resurrection Island.
Resurrection Island. Still... Alrighty. There's still an Ender Spider. Can I shoot it?
You may shoot it.
No, I can't. I can't. Oh shit, it's coming.
It's coming for you. To your doorway.
Ah, what the f- Jeffrey, you've got a big day.
Jeffrey, you need to resurrect us.
Luke, how does your alt on Luke have to look like?
Don't worry, I'll figure it out.
Build it next to the...
Oh shit, I'm banned.
Oh wait, let me pardon you. Pardon...
I'm so now? Good.
I didn't know that!
Okay, yeah, drop all your
I
shit, go...
spawn!
Oh.
You've died, oh. Game over, man. It's game over.
Yeah, wait a moment.
That was bullcrap. How was I supposed to know that thing was so dangerous?
Yeah, that's the same thing that happened to me.
Alright, bugs can't be trusted.
Okay, try it now. Oh. Nope. I forgot to pardon you. Okay, try it now.
Scared me shitless.
you think what happened to me? Okay, you need to. I need to up you though.
Oh yeah.
Warning, Lucia. Almost.
Ready. Invisible.
Jeff is still shit here. Oh, I'm visible though.
All right, my altar. Jeffrey, I got killed at the front door, so...
Yeah, she's already collecting your stuff. We're so terrible at this, we didn't even got to the nether yet.
Well, I can still do that.
Yeah, but you need
Jeffrey,
to resurrect us.
It all depends on you.
So, create our altar so that we can get back in the game. Watch
Luke,
out
I wear armor, and Duncan, I wear your sword, so...
You need a sword to resurrect me. There is still stuff laying here. A chest plate. And a sword. Chest almost full though.
Jesus Christ, you guys really suck.
Those things are so powerful.
Yeah, we don't know what the fuck happened.
It's like a dead.
Alrighty, I think I've got it sorted out.
So, Luke, start building your altar.
Yup.
This is mine. Shouldn't that difficult, but, well, you need obsidian.
Well, I think...
You need at least one, block that is hard to get. So, I've got, for instance, obsidian. And for us, it's hard to get, still. And I've got netherrack. It's even more difficult at the moment. What the hell? Oh, oh! It's part of me! What the hell? Help!
Where are you, Dunk?
Behind you.
What?
Stop being there! Oh, it's up! Oh,
fuck! What the fuck? It's in the hole! It's in the hole! Duncan, hide behind you!
It's in the rock!
We need to pick our snowy balls!
It's a rock!
It's a fucking snow, Dunk. Can you see that? It's motion.